이게 다 사파리 줄이야. 저기 봐봐. 코뿔소야.
See if you can get a little closer view. But you can see the great cool smallest piece of rhino. He's a black rhino. He can weigh about 3,000 pounds and he can run about 35 miles per hour. He has some very, very powerful, you know. Yeah. Keep it out the road. Keep it out the road. No? Yeah, good. Keep, yeah, there you go. Yep, yep.
Mommy, zebra.
Yeah, another one in the corner. I can't see the sister. That little baby is those small, tiny one right there in the bush, right over there. About 8 months old. And then his sister is about 2 years old. And the oldest, I'm not sure how old he is. And this tall structure you guys left inside is a terminal mound that are actually held up together by water, saliva, and gunk. And most of the giraffes here actually love to use it as a back scratcher. And up there goes the baby. Oh, there goes the baby. So they have from all the way from this corner, and I can show you all the way towards the end, but they have a pretty... They're actually almost the largest mammals on Earth. They're actually afraid of wolves, and they started to build bee nests around the farms just to keep the elephants eating the food. But these guys are actually super, super smart. Every single one of them has their own individual name that is a wild track. The wild track, wild track, there you go. Yeah, you can sprint about 70 miles per hour. Only for 700 yards after that, you kind of just go down to regain energy. And just like a regular cat's a hole, these cats come first. Only difference is these cats do not have adjustable cameras a day. They're a lot more active at night time because the vision gets 600 on that. But believe it. Oh, rise and shine, boy. Good morning, bro. How you doing? Wow. But not that rock, but the rock in front of them is actually where the funniest part of the movie. All of them are, yeah. And then sometimes they have a little battle compare all three of them, which is really, really cool.
These wipers are pure called pink back pelicans. They get that pink coloration on the back for the main season.
They're actually one of the hippo's closest
friends. They get along very, very well. And they even get along very well with a baby hippo. They sometimes kind of swim around the pool with her, or they actually put on time, which are pretty cute. Excuse me, white bird. Thank you. They grab their eggs, put them in their mouth, and then they start swirling around with their tongue just to help the eggs hatch a little bit quicker. But the one with the largest is actually going white and gray. If you guys never know what to look with a nice pink coloration, they don't. And it's actually what to look with a nice pink coloration. And if you guys are close, you guys are tired.
동양화 같다.
응. 어, 약간 그런 것 같아.
응. 응. 어, 여기로 오고 있다. 집값이 엄청 내려.
이런 방이 들어왔어.
Prepare systems for the next crew. All systems engaged.